I was an Eskimo. Frozen wind began to blow. And my mama cried. And my mama cried. Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow. Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow. Right about that time, people, a fur trapper, who was strictly from commercial, had the unmitigated audacity to jump up from behind my igloo. And he started into whipping on my favorite baby seal with a lead-filled snowshoe that got me just about as evil as an Eskimo boy can be. So I bent down and I reached down and I scooped down and I gathered up a generous mitten full of the deadly
yellow snow.
The deadly yellow snow from right there where the huskies go. Whereupon I proceeded to take that mitten full of the deadly yellow snow crystals and rub it all into his beady little eyes with a vigorous circular motion hitherto unknown to the people in this area, but destined to take the place of the mud shark in your mythology. Here it goes now, the circular motion, rub it. And then in a fit of anger, I pounced again. Great googly moogly. Well, he was very upset, as you can understand. And rightly so, because the deadly yellow snow crystals had deprived him of his sight. And he stood up, and he looked around, and he said, snow cone and stuffed it in my right eye. He took a dog do snow cone and stuffed it in my other eye. And the husky wee wee, I mean the doggy wee wee, has blinded me. And I can't see temporarily. I was an Eskimo.